flight tracker and maybe have one with a better graphic. They've not done anything. This flight radar have not done anything to upgrade the graphic or anything. Last 10 years. Yes, but 2 hours, 40 minutes left, so we could record a bit more, then take a break, like 40 minutes, have to charge the camcorder. We have the room city down there. And Corsica is already far away. Now we have the sunsets. Yes, this is 8,000 feet higher, 41,000 feet. Just less 10 minutes away from Rome, so let's record that, then go cruising. 2 hours, 40 minutes left, so we could just cruising like 40 minutes or more, then I can get a break and charge the camcorder, then I can record 5 minutes or something. Of course, we never maybe continue when we get to Beirut. We not stop there. Of course, it's only it's 8:30 soon, so that will be like a little bit around midnight, 11 p.m. So we could fly one more time to I don't know where, to Tehran or something. More far east, or we just fly back again, I don't know, fly back to Copenhagen. We look what flights. Yes, but I have to get out of this 3D view. That's Formico Airport there. Here we have it, room Leonardo da Vinci, room Ciampino, but that's not much to see because this, I go to my kitchen and get something to drink. Of course, we could look the map view. But I don't like that, not now. Yes, I'll go to my kitchen. So that's Italy. And next, I not remember, that was Greek. So the cruise to getting to Greek. So let's do that, because the charging I can call it like 40 minutes or more, then I'll just record 5 minutes. We still have some power spare. Yes, I have some paper boxes, it's blocking my electric outlet, so I cannot use my charger behind my door. And I don't like to move the charger because my feet get into the cable to the charger, then I drag the camcorder down on the floor and damage, because I'm walking in and out this door there many 50 times every day in and out, then my feet grabs this cables on the floor. Yes, but we are on top of a room. No, but sometimes I like to fly like this because you have the waterline. I know where we are because we got some water, but if you only have this lane, that's not really just to fly like this. But now we have shoreline and stuff, so that's room down there, but the text is not very good. But this is not a flight simulator. And up there we have Milano and the Swiss Alps up there. Just continue up there. Then you are in Germany and just keep north. Then you're getting to Denmark. So you don't need a map. And just follow south there to the end of Italy, then you have Sicily, then a little bit south of Sicily you have Malta, then south of Malta you have Tunisia, so you don't need a world map. I don't need a map if I'm flying a fighter jet. I could fly down to Malta without any map. Just follow Italy down here, and then a little bit Sicily, and then you can see Malta, you can see it from there. That's the other side of Italy there, and that's Adriatic Sea, and other side there you have Croatia. So let's look the routes. So just cruising there, so I'm getting to Greek, so then I can charge the camcorder a little bit. Think we should do that. know, I think I go to this view like this, because I cannot always see where we are because of the graphic. Yes, 50 minutes, it's 8:30. So, cheers. So let's charge the camcorder so I get to like Greek, and the power is red.